get low when the whistle go.
What's up, you guys? It's me, G. Welcome back to another video. Today we're out here with the squad. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of us right now. And right now we're gonna go meet up with a couple other Grommers. It's definitely been a crazy week, but it's a beautiful day to be out. It's so awesome that so many people wanna ride here in Omaha, because riding with a group is definitely way more fun than riding by yourself. Props to you, RJ. Those are some pretty gnarly turns. I just got spit all over my mask.
Really? Oh, yeah, baby.
Yum. Damn, RJ. You're insane, dude. Well, I finally made it to Rick's Boatyard. Looks like there's quite a few people here. What up, brother?
What's up, brother?
Good to see you again. Yes, sir. Oh, that is bad. Is that the only issue?
I thought they were bent. It looked like they were bent, but...
How are you?
Just a little
just
bit
that?
Up, and I feel a huge bump right here. I don't know. I haven't looked at it yet. I'm scared too.
Damn.
Ride,
is it? I mean, at least you're okay, and your bike is still rideable. Like, yeah. I didn't expect you to be out here today.
Hello. You've been out all night.
Alright, guys, as you can tell, we are down here. We finally got everyone here. There's a lot more riders than I expected, but should be a pretty dope ride anyway. What's up, Derek? It's been a minute.
It's the West O out here. I don't get to see you all.
I know, it's like an hour just to get here, dude. Already got them wheels up. Got a lot of people. Rest in peace, buddy. Rest in peace. I won't knock your bike down this time. Greg, I'm so sorry! I miss doing this. I haven't done this since last summer.
I just want to say I like all of you guys.
We like you too, Greggy. Damn it!
I don't do it.
Hey, I heard.
No.
Damn it! Damn. Jesus, Dom. Hey, Dom, you scratched your sub cage.
Can I fuck again?
Yo, if I give you cash, can I still sell it
out? Yeah, don't worry about it. Here, let me just move my bike real quick. Thanks, Derek. Already, wheels up. You never know when people are honking because they like what we're doing or because they hate it. Today. I forgot how much fun these rides were. It's been so long since I've been on one. Oh, Derek. Woo! Railroad tracks, uh-oh. We're gonna put it down for that. Great day to ride, boys. And girls. Okay, and girls. Pretty sure this guy just saw a bunch of Groms and he was like, oh my gosh, that's Grom Squad. $3,000. What's up?
What's up?
$60,000 maybe. If you're lucky. Yep. Yeah, I know. Hey, look up Grommy Bear on YouTube.
Grommy Bear?
Yeah.
Alright,
yeah. This bike sounds good. People are loving it. Those people love it, man. See, that's what you gotta get. A bunch of people that just love to ride and will ride like all day, man. Oh, fool again. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. You alright? Like it didn't even happen.
Until next time, peace.
Oh, that's what you wanted. I didn't know what you wanted. Bro, you got up like it didn't even happen.
Oh, I know. I was up before I stopped. Did you get it on camera?
Yeah.
Yeah. Damn, guys.
How's Kevin?
It wasn't as bad as the last one. This one's fine.
Oh, is it?
And, I mean, my bars are a little bent, but that's about it.
Take it easy. Alrighty guys, well it's about time to end today's video. Sorry I didn't talk so much, but I was kind of just concentrating on the road and not, you know, dying with all these people around. Anyways, if you guys liked today's video, make sure you leave a like. If you want to see more, make sure you subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace!